want to go into the light. Please.
We were weakened by the dark room's influence, powerless to leave town. In this half-dream, Ansel and I went through countless books of occult knowledge to find a way out of our predicament. We created an amulet that repels Mr. Nightingale, the Eye. We hid it in a tunnel and sent a letter to Josie inviting her back.
Thank you. Chased Mr. Nightingale away. I'm glad. He was always such a troublemaker. I'm glad May made him go away. She should have never listened to his lies. Mr. Ansel isn't feeling too good. He told me he can't protect me anymore. Nowhere in this town is safe.
Thank you. Thank you. You are a lifesaver. I thought those ghosts would tear me apart, but instead they left me with Greg Olson. He locked me in here. He kept apologizing, claiming he had to do it for Vivian's sake. I think May is using Vivian to blackmail Greg into helping her. This complicates our plan. We should find my dad and regroup.
Thank you. I knew it would end like this. A fool dies a fool's death. Ah, maybe I deserve it.